2359. What is the direction of force on the bigger charge? Assume magnitude of Q1 equal to magnitude of Q2 equal to Q coulombs. You have two positive charges separated by a distance D. What is the force on 1 due to 2? So what happens to Q1? Q1 gets repelled by Q2. Q1 is positive, Q2 is positive, and it is along positive y. So answer is A.